Sit stag soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by?
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Maybe you'll settle down when I've ripped your guts out.
What the hell do you want?
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
What are those brigands up to now?
Why do I get over there?
You're not allowed in.
That's the way.
Oh!
Who's a good horse? You are. Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we? Steady on. That's a girl. Slow down. The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Doing fine, girl. Let's go. Walk on, girl.
That's the way. Keep moving. Stay sharp, yeah?
Simple as that.
To my side.
I will feed you $3.
What's going on?
That's that wild horse he's been in that one.
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Shoot!
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Mm-hmm.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup, and opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly.
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well.
done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
And you know it. Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster!
A good horse. You are.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, girl. None at all?
You're trying to intimidate me, Ruffy, and you're wasting your time!
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is, Darwin, I will not give in!
Doing fine.
Dr. Elliotson, Dr. John Elliotson, he formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?